of Screed, 77th day, the 11th Lord's Day, second decade in the 21st century. Jesus didn't and wouldn't shirk his mission. Unfortunately, Satan has long pegged us. We'll run, and in my case, run fast away from righteous duty or commitment. For some, any little something or excuse will cause us to flee, or worse, turn to sin. The Reverend Billy Graham Association asked this question, which captured my attention. Why didn't he flee during those final days? Jesus. The reason is simple. He knew the time had come for him to die. His death, however, would be no ordinary death, because through his death, he would become the final and complete sacrifice for our sins. He came into the world according to God's plan, and his purpose was to provide the way for us to be saved. Pastor, you may have stumbled up on something that I haven't thought about as clearly as I should have in the past. The only way that I can get off the roller coaster of shirking my duty to him is to ask him through prayer to forgive me of the sin that leads me to comfortably sin. No! It's easy to get a ticket for life's roller coaster. Your ticket and mine for life's roller coaster must be canceled. Yeah. The only way is for God to do it. And he made this possible by sending his son into the world to die for us. The Bible says, this is love. Not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. That's 1 John 4:10. So you see, Resurrection Sunday isn't clothes and a bunny hop. It's not colored eggs and an occasion to shop. I seek to reduce the times I shirk, and stop, because at this time, I'll never reach the tippy top. Lord have mercy, Dr. Alvin White Jr. Sr.